Pork export volume was steady with both the August and year-ago levels, while beef exports edged higher in volume and jumped substantially in value, according to statistics released by USDA and compiled by the U.S. Meat Export Federation. Pork export value in September was up 3% year-over-year, and through the first three quarters of the year, they were 8% ahead of 2016's record pace. September pork exports accounted for 23.6% of total pork production and 19.8% for muscle cuts only. Although lower than the previous month, September beef export volume improved 2% from a year ago, while export value topped $600 million for the fourth consecutive month. January to September volume was up 9% from the first three quarters of 2016, while value is up 16% year over year and 2% above of the record pace established in 2014. For more on the red meat exports and other news from the center of the plate, please visit foodmarket.com. In other news, seafood canners are facing rising costs. Here's Seafood News staff writer Amanda Buckle with the story.
Consumption of canned tuna in the U.S. dropped in 2016, but that's not the only issue facing seafood canners. Rising costs are coming from all directions. Canners are reportedly struggling with the rising costs of tuna, mackerel, and sardines, as well as olive oil and tin cans. Certification costs are also forcing canners to spend more. However, most are struggling to raise their prices due to competition and the erosion of sales. For more on the story, visit seafoodnews.com or click the Seafood tab in Comptel.
Thanks, Amanda. Now here's Terrence Wells with this week's analysis from the turkey market.
Thanksgiving is just over 2 weeks away. Like whole-body toms and hens, consumer packaged breasts have not performed well this year. Now, attractive market values at the theoretical height of seasonal demand has them favorably positioned for retailers and consumers alike. During 2017, expected seasonal demand patterns and price movement never developed, leading market values down a path which typically heads up. That helped to establish Urner Barry's quotations well below last year. In fact, they are lower than during any other year in recent history, except 2009. Now, with the holiday season approaching and Thanksgiving on the doorstep, attractive consumer breast features are populating the front pages of retail flyers.
Thanks, Terrence. That concludes our show for today. Thanks for watching, and be sure to head over to the News tab in Comptel for a comprehensive look at the latest market and industry news.
Today's video is sponsored by Upsano's Market Insight for the Meat Industry, providing information, education, and insight for the beef, pork, and poultry industries. View a sample report at upsano.com or call 800-932-0617 to get your free sample today.